While you were busy on Capella, the Aeon pushed out of the quarantine zone and attacked our positions.
This is Director Stenson of the Science Station Lima Foxtrot. Our power core has been breached, and we are unable to repair it. If it isn't contained soon, the entire facility will explode.
Colonel Arnold, General Clark's orders are to get to Station Lima Foxtrot and fix that power core ASAP. Earthcom out.
Eggheads dropped me on the wrong side of the continent! I'm no help, Earthcom. It'll be hours before I can get there. Tell Clark the rookie will have to do it on his own.
Lieutenant, General Clark has placed you in charge of the op. Establish a base with some basic defenses, and then build an air factory. Colonel Arnold will advise as necessary. Colonel Arnold has confirmed that you have constructed an air factory. We're uploading the schematic for the C-6 Courier Light Air Transport.
Attention, Station Lima Foxtrot. This is Templar Min of the Aeon Illuminate. We have no intention of harming you. Surrender now and avoid unnecessary bloodshed.
Don't listen to her!
Thank you.
move either your armored command unit or an engineer to Lima. Scans are showing a lot of Aeon activity between you and the facility, so it's gonna be hot. Clear out the enemy before you try and reach Lima. You're on your own, rookie.
The core temperature has doubled. We can't last much longer. Oh, thank goodness you've made it. Repair the core, quickly!
The core has been repaired and the station is secure. Good job, Lieutenant. EarthCom out. Sir, scans detect a large group of Aeon ground forces. They appear to be readying another attack. General Clark has authorized you to receive the Air Cleaner Tech 2 anti-air turret and the Triad Tech 2 point defense turret. Upgrade any of your factories and construct a Tech 2 engineer to build these new units. EarthCom out.
Schematics downloaded.
Sir, the Aeon will soon launch an attack. EarthCom out.
Looks like you got all the patrols. You actually impressed me with that one, rookie.
They're going to slaughter us all!
You were given the opportunity to save yourselves. You will now suffer the wrath of the Illuminate. You are destroying the galaxy with your hatred.
Sir, more units are approaching. Earth, come out.
Unit limit.
You will answer for the crimes committed by the UEF.
Another force is moving in, sir. This is the biggest one yet. Earth, come out.
Why do you resist? Lay down your arms and accept your fate.
Nice job defending the station, rookie.
Operation area expanded.
Sir, General Clark has decided to evacuate Luthien Colony. You are to escort a convoy of civilian trucks to Station Lima.
After all this, we're abandoning the planet to those monsters?
Lieutenant, this is Constable Nakamura of Luthien. We'll be ready to evacuate once you get some escorts down here. They're going to hit us hard, so you'll need some tanks and mobile anti-air units. Make sure they're escorted by gunships. Luthien out.
Thank you.
Sir, we have detected 3 Aeon short-range radar installations in the area. Destroy them if you are able. Earthcom out.
Unit limit reached. Unit limit reached.
Sir, Luthien Colony is still waiting for your units to arrive. Earthcom out.
Lieutenant, the trucks have exited the colony. They are now under your control.
Unit limit
Luthien
reached.
Out.
Transport is full.
Unit limit reached.
A truck has reached station Lima Foxtrot, sir. Earth, come out. Sir. The Luthien Council wishes to thank you for your excellent work during the evacuation effort. Earth, come out.
Operation area expanded. Schematics downloaded.
Sir, in addition to defending Station Lima Foxtrot, you are to exterminate the Aeon Commander. Colonel Arnold will continue to advise. Earth, come out. All three Aeon short-range raider installations have been destroyed. Earthcom out.
The princess has foreseen my victory. You may have defeated me, but my spirit lives on in the way!
Great job, Lieutenant. The first round is on me.